In the previous class, we have done the HCF. That's it. So, what is the meaning of HCF? Highest common factor. Okay, we have find the HCF by using the three methods. Or two methods. Two methods. That's it. So, what are the? The first one is frank participation method. Other one is Lagrangian method. Is it? I hope you have understood that concept. Okay, today we are going to learn about the LCM. LCM means least common multiples. Least common multiples are smallest common multiples. Okay, these are called by the LCM. Okay, LCM means least common multiples. Least common multiples.
Now, see the definition of LCM. Okay, so the least, so I will write, okay, LCM. Okay, so the least common multiples of two natural numbers, okay, two natural numbers. A and B is smallest natural number which is multiply of both a and b. Okay, the least common multiple of two natural numbers a and b is smallest natural number which is multiple of both a and b. Okay, since it's multiply, it can be divided by a and b without leaving any reminder. See the example. Find the LCM of 4, 8 and 12. Okay, so first write the multiple of 4. Solution. So what are the multiples of 4, 8. 12, 16, 20, 24, 28, endlessly going. Okay. And next one, multiple of 8. 8 table. 8, 16, 24, okay. 32, 40, 56, so endlessly going. And next, write the multiples of 12. 12, 24, 36, 46, 48, 60, so endlessly going. Okay, right. Now, write the common multiples from these three numbers. What are the common multiples? 24. And any other? 40. Here around 2 more 8. 48, 56. Okay, here also write 2 more. 28, 32, 36, 40, 44, 48. Okay. So next one of that, 48. Okay. Infinite number of multiples. Each number, each natural numbers having the infinite number of multiples are there. Okay. So now write the common multiples. What are there? 24, 48. Okay. 24 and 48. We have need to write the least common multiple. Least common multiple means smallest common multiple. So which one is smallest here? 24. Therefore, the LCM is equal to 24. LCM is equal to 24. Okay. Finally, write. So the LCM of which are the numbers 4, 8, and 12 is 24. This is the one of the method. Okay. See the next example. Find the LCM of example 8. LCM of 25 and 30. So now write the multiples of 25, 50, 75, 100, 125, 150, 175, and multiple of 30, 60, 90, 120, 150. 180, okay, 210, 240, 270, endlessly going. So find out which are the multiples are common. 150, okay. Have to write more. Here another one of the multiple is 300. Another one of the multiple is 300. We need the least one. So common multiple is equal to 150. So least common multiple, that is LCM, is 150. So the LCM of which are the numbers 25 and 30 is 150. Is 150. Okay. I hope you have understood this concept. Okay, next we have learned the finding the LCM by the prime factorization method. Another one of the method is long division method. Okay, sorry, common division method. So two methods. The first one, find the LCM by prime factorization method. Prime prime factorization method. Okay, find the LCM by the prime factorization method. So which method we have followed for the prime factorization method? Short division method, everyone known, is it? The same method we have followed. So see the example 9. The LCM of 28, 44, and 132. Solution. First, find the prime factor for 28. And next, find out the prime factor for 44. And next, find the prime factor for 132. So, using the smallest prime number. What is the smallest prime number? 2. 2 1s are 2, 2 4s are 8. Again 2 table, 2 7s are. Again 7 table, 1 times. Okay. Here 2 table. Again 2 table. So 11. Here 2 table. 2 6 are 12, 2 6 are 12. 2 table. Three table, 11, 11 table, 1. Okay. Now write the prime factors. Now write the prime factors. So prime factors of 28 is equal to, which are the factors? 2 into 2 into 7. 2 into 2 into 7. And next one, prime factors of 44 is equal to 2 into 2 into 11. Okay. And then prime factors of 132 is equal to 2 into 2 into 3 into 11. Okay. Now write the multiple of each factor, the maximum number of times each factor appear in any of the number. So maximum times repeated. இதில் full உத்திருமே என்னமா இருக்கு? 2, 2 இருக்கு. Okay வா. So we have consider one time. Okay. And then here next one also consider the 1 times of 2. And next 7. Here 11 is repeated twice a times. So maximum times of the factors. Okay. Each factors appear in any one of the factorization. Any one of the factorization. So write the common multiples. How to write the LCM directly, right? Okay. LCM of 28, 44 and 132 is equal to which of that? 2. Okay. And next one of that? 2. Common multiples. So first, which are the numbers are common? First you have to write. After you will write the remaining multiples. After write the remaining multiples. That is called the least common multiples. Okay. So 2 into 2. Next one. Which number is present? 11. Repeat the twice a times. So 11. So what remaining terms? 3 and 7. 3 and 7. Okay. So now multiply what we get? 924. Okay. That's it. And next one of the example, 10. Find the LCM of 72, 90 and 108. So as usual, find the prime factors 72, 90, 108. So it's first smallest, using the smallest prime number is 2. 2 3s are 6. 1 2 6 are again 2 table. 1 8 9 3 3 3 1. Here 2 table, 45. Okay, again 5 table. 5 table or 3 table? 3 ones are 3, 5. Again 3 table, 5. So 5, 1. Here 3 table, 3 threes are 9. First write the 2 table. Okay, start from the smallest prime number. So 2, so 5, 4, again 2. 2, 7, 3 table, 9, 3, 3, 3, 1. Okay, now write the prime factors. So prime factors of 72 is equal to 2 into 2 into 2 into 3 into 3, and prime factor of 90 is equal to 2 into 3 into 3 into 5. Okay. And prime factor of 108 is equal to 2 into 2 into 3 into 3 into 3 3 into 3 into 3. Now write the LCM. Which are the elements, which are the numbers are common? 2. Okay. And then 3s. Okay. And 2. Okay. Maximum 2 and 3 are repeated of 3 times. Okay. Right. So first write. Therefore, the LCM of 72, 90 and 108 is equal to 2. And next one, any other commons? 3 into 3. These are all common in the 3 numbers. What are the remains? 2 into 2 here. And next one is 5, and next 2 into 3. Okay, so that the product of the values is 1080. Okay. Two, three times, and five times. Is 180. That's it. Okay. And next one of that, LCM by the common division method. Okay. The first one is prime factorization method. Next one is LCM by common division method. So common division method means first arrange the numbers in the orderly. Okay. After, choose the least prime number that divide at least one of the given number. Okay, for example, okay, find the LCM of 102, 170 and 136. Okay, prime factorization method, we have to find out the subtract using the short division method. Okay, you have write the, what are the numbers given in the short division? Write all the numbers. Okay, so 102, 170, 136. First arrange the number in the row, separate by the commas, separate by the commas. And next is choose the least prime number that divide the at least any one of the number. Okay, edhaavadhu or number ala divide pannalam. What is the least prime number? 2. Okay, so first put the 2. So how many times in divide? 5 2s are 10, and 2 1s are, and again 2 table 2 8s are, remaining 1. 2 5s are, again 2 table 2 6 are 12, remaining 1. Okay, 2 8s are 16. Next prime number, next prime number, next which one is least one? 2 table. Is this possible to divide? No. So just carry forward that number. And the number appadiye enna senjirnuma write panirnom. Okay va? And is this possible to divide it by 2? No. That's also right. Okay? And next one, it's divided by 68 divided by 2 how many times? 3 2s are 6, 3 4s are. Okay, again. Which table? 3 table? Okay, 2 table you are right. Okay, so 51 is not possible. It is also not possible. So 1, 7, 17. Okay, now it's these three numbers is not possible to divide the 2. So next one of the least prime number is 3. Check 3 table is cancel. Yes. So we will put at least any one of the number divided by the least prime number. So the first number is divisible by 3. Okay. So 3 ones are 3. 3 sevens are 21. 3 sevens are 21. It's not possible. So right. And is this possible? No. Okay. And next one. Now write the 17 table. Is it each having the 17? 17 is also a least prime number. So abdi ovana varum enna ella prime numbers ma 2 3 5. Okay, we will write the 5 table. Right, 5 after move to the 17 one. Okay, so 17 5 table how many times? 5 ones are 5, remaining 3 35 17. Now all the numbers represent the 17. So it divide in the which table? 17 table. When we get the remains is valuables 1. Okay, continue the process. இப்போ நமக்கு இந்த லாஸ்ட்ல 1 எல்லா நம்பருமே என்ன வந்திருக்கணுமா 1 வரணும் சரியா அது வரைக்கும் நீங்க என்ன செஞ்சிட்டே இருக்கணும் கண்டினியூ திஸ் ப்ராசஸ் ஓகே ஸோ நவ் கம்ப்ளீட் நவ் ரைட் தி மல்டிபிள்ஸ் ஸோ லீஸ்ட் காமன் மல்டிபிள்ஸ் ஆஃப் 102 170 அண்ட் 136 இஸ் ஈக்குவல் டு விச் ஆர் த நம்பர்ஸ் 2 இன்ச்சு 2 into 2, 3 into 5 into 17. Okay. Multiply this value 4, 8, 24. After 24, 5 into. Multiply this value, we get 2040. Okay. 2040. And next one of the example. LCM of 11, 22, 24 and 36. So four numbers are given. So first we have to write with commas. Commas. So write 11, 22, 24, 36. First using the least prime number. So first least prime number is 2. 1, 1, 1, 2. Okay. 1, 1 means 2 divided by 2, 1. 2 divided by 1. 11, 2s are. 12, 2s are 24. 13. No. 1, 2s are 2. 18. Okay, right. And next one is again 2 table. So 11, 11, 6 are 9, sir. 9, 2s are 18. Again, which table? 3 table. 11, 11, 3, 2s are 3, 3s are 9. After 2 table. 11, 11, 1, 3. Next to 3 table, 11, 11, 1, 1. And 11 table, 1, 1, 1, 1. Okay, now write the LCM. Now write the LCM of 11, 22, 24 and 36 is equal to 2 into 2. Okay. 3 into 2, 3 into 11. So multiply these values, we get 792. So LCM of the 11, 22, 36, okay, and 24 is 792. And next another example, 13. Find the least number that when divided by 20, 24 and 36, leave the remainder of 18 in each case. So find the least number means LCM. You have to find out the LCM by using the common division method. Okay. After the remainder, over the remainder 18 already in the divide panirkanga. Then only we get the least common multiples. So finally we have added the 18 in this problem. Okay, see, so LCM of solution, LCM of 20, 24 and 36. Okay, 20, 24 and 36, draw the common division method. So 20, 24, 36. So least number is 2, 10, 12, 18, 2, 5, 6, 9. Okay, again 2 table, 5, 3, 9. Again 3 table, 5, 1, 3, 3 table. Finally we get the 1, 1, 1. Okay. So LCM of 20, 24 and 36 is equal to 2 into 2 into 2 into 3 into 3 into 5. So multiply 4, 8, 2 2's are 4, 4 2's are 8. Okay. 8, 9 into 5. Okay. So 45, 45 into 8. 360. Okay, right. So you want to write the calculation in this side. Okay, rough work area. Okay, ma. So 360. What is given? The find the least number that when divided by the LCM of 20, 24, 26 leaves the remainder of 80. So you have to add this number with 18. Okay, but the required number is a number that leaves the remainder of 18 in each case. That means the required number is 18 more than the LCM. So what is the LCM? 360. So added 18. What we get? 378. So that is the answer. Therefore, the required number is 378. Okay. Next one is the relation between the HCF and LCM of two numbers. Okay. The relation. relation between two numbers and their HCF and their HCF and LCM. HCF and LCM. Okay. So I have used one of the formula. What is that? The product of two numbers. Okay. The product of two numbers is equal to HCF into LCM. That is the formula. Okay. So what is the relation between the two numbers? Relation between the two numbers, that is the product of the two numbers, is equal to and their HCF and LCM. Okay. Of the given number. In the number kuduthirukkaangalo and the number. Okay, amma? This is a formula. In case HCF is not given and product of the numbers and LCM is given, how to write the formula? The HCF stay here. Okay. Is equal to, here already the product of two numbers. Here product, move to this side, division. Okay. Divided by LCM. Okay, sometimes given LCM. Okay, sometimes given the LCM value is not given. HCF and product of two numbers is given. Which formula we have used it? LCM. Just to multiply. In the value kuduthirukkaangala adha matum apply panna podum. Okay, va? So LCM come to this side, HCF come to here. Okay, so the product of two numbers by HCF. Okay, now you will see the one of the example related to this formula. The HCF of two numbers, so HCF is given, okay. The HCF of two numbers is 12 and their LCM is 144. So what are the values are given? HCF is it. So given HCF is 12 and the LCM is equal to 144. If one of the number is the product of two numbers is equal to, what is the formula? The product of two numbers. So here given, if one of the number is 36, okay, we have considered the first number or second number, any one of the number, okay. So first number is equal to, what is given? 36. So you have to find out the another one of the number. So let's and the first number B, A in eduthukonga. Okay. So let B be the second number. Okay. Now apply the formula. What is the formula? The product, the two numbers is equal to HCF into LCM. LCM. So product of the two numbers means first number into second number is equal to HCF. What is the HCF value? 12. HCF value was 12 into 144. Okay, the first number value was 36. Second number we have consider BB. Okay, so it cancel in 12 table, 12 threes are. So both are equal, so numerator will be cancelled. So 12 threes are 36, and then it cancel in 3 table. Yes, 3 ones are 3, 4s are 12, remaining 24, 3 eights are 24. Okay, so 48 is the answer. Thus, another number is 48. Okay, I hope you have understood the concept. Okay, which are the concept you have learned? The definition of least common multiples, and then find the LCM by using the prime factorization method and common division method. Okay, and another one of that, formula for product of two numbers is equal to HCF and HF into LCM. Okay, I hope you are understood. If you have any doubt, you will ask the doubt to me. Thank you, students.